wider than that. It's round the city. I mean, I was in Greg's the other day and they were talking about Newcastle United in such glowing positive terms. Of course, the signs have come down this week. How much of that, I wonder, gets across to the players?